My next guest is a beautiful actress who will be a guest starring on Chicago Fire, which airs Wednesday nights on, what is it?
NBC.
NBC. The lovely Sarah Shahi, everybody, Sarah Shahi. Now,
yes.
Sarah, a lot of people at home will be wondering why you didn't do the talk show walk across from there over to there, and then everyone can look at your legs, which I'm doing now. Why did you not walk across? You have a sore foot?
I do. I did this marathon over the weekend for it was a fundraiser for cancer.
Like a real marathon?
Like a real marathon.
26 miles? 24 miles, whatever it is.
Let me start over. My definition of a marathon is running anything more than 2 minutes.
Okay.
So this was a 5K.
That's not a marathon.
But hey, it was for me.
Don't hey man me. It's like people have gone jazz crazy. Like the audience is clicking their fingers. You're calling me. Are you a jazz fan?
Oh, love jazz. Love blues. And I heard you play a mouth organ that I want you to blow a little bit later.
I also play the harmonica. You really are a fan of jazz?
Yeah, no, I am. I did this movie in New Orleans last summer, and I got really into the blues, and every night we went out to a different jazz blues bar, and the harmonica just really kind of just got into my blood.
Yeah, it's good. Do you play yourself?
No, I just got one, though, and I want to learn. So maybe you could be my teacher.
No, I can't. Maybe I could. Is that the sore leg?
Yes, the doctor told me to elevate it, so here we go. No. This is the late, late show, right?
It is now. Yeah. It is now. I like your dress. It's very sparkly.
You know what? Some girls are just born with more glitter. I rehearsed that bit. I was hoping it worked.
Yeah, no. Here's the thing about this show. Anything rehearsed is going to stand out pretty badly.
Yeah. I know. I can tell.
So be careful. That's all I'm saying.
Yeah.
Now, how are things with you? You've got a little 3-year-old.
I do.
All right. A three-year-old human. It's not like a 3-year-old child.
No, it's a human.
Yeah.
And like, do you ever have those moments where you just go, why?
Usually during the monologue, actually. But, Yeah.
I do.
It happens a lot. Yeah.
Yeah, I have a 3-year-old son who's the love of my life.
Yes, of course. They're lovely, but
he's in your green room right now, eating up all your chocolate, terrorizing everybody.
It's not. Well, the thing is to remember, it's not my chocolate. I don't think. Is it mine technically? Because I'll take it if it is mine. I don't think it's mine. I think it's the CBS chocolate. Did they give you chocolate at NBC?
They did give me lots of chocolate.
Really? And what's the show you're on, Chicago Fire?
I'm doing a guest spot right now on Chicago Fire.
Right, and what's the show? Is it Firefighters?
Firefighters. More specifically, I play Taylor Kinney's girlfriend.
Right.
And he's just hot. He's just H-O-T.
You're telling me, girl.
Oh, there's a horse in the corner.
Yeah.
The horse looks like he's doing something else. It's very late
night.
Yeah,
no, yes. That's how he passes the time.
Do you have Kleenex next to you?
Wait. You set him off in a creepy
room. Oh, wow.
What do you do in this fire time show? What's it called again? Fire?
Chicago Fire.
Yeah. So do you play the girlfriend of the hot firefighter?
Yeah, I get
nice
to make
job.
Out with him
yeah,
a lot.
You make out with him?
Yeah, a lot.
Nice. Do you do any firefighting?
I'm glad you guys had booze back there.
You have booze back there? Really? I didn't know we had booze back there. I don't encourage that either. I don't know what the hell's going on here. Kids running around eating candy
like
and there's
it.
Booze back there. And the hell is going on? We're going to have the
Oh my God. What's going on?
That's Jeff.
Where am I? What? Who's that guy?
I'll tell you one thing, I'm not gay anymore.
I don't know, man. I think if the firefighter was here, you'd be right back to where you started.
That's your gay robot friend?
He's my gay robot skeleton pal. Yeah, he's my buddy. We go back a long way. How long did we go back?
Oh, 20, 30 years.
20, 30 years. Yeah, we were in vaudeville together. I was poppycock and he was stick it out. What was it?
Fiddlesticks. Easy. Yeah.
What?
Oh my
Fiddlesticks.
God.
Fiddlesticks, yeah. Fiddlesticks and poppycock, yeah. Well, you never heard of us? We were the Tenacious D of our time.
Right, of course. Yeah, yes. Very excited to see them.
Yeah, no, good, because they'll be coming up next. We're out of time. Do you want a piece of fruit?
I would love a piece of fruit.
What do you fancy?
A banana.
Okay, yeah. There you are. It leans a bit to one side, but you'll be all right.